I think in the field of banking now more than ever, it is important to understand the connections of banking processes while also considering the strategic direction of the bank and its given regulatory circumstances.